Today's poem is Dollywood roller coasters are the best treatment for kidney stones. Back rows are most effective because they are bumpier. Small kidney stones shake, rattle, and roll their way down and out before they grow large enough to cause pain. I read it in the New York Times, so it must be true. No prescription necessary, but get yourself a gold pass, which includes free parking and 20% off all food and merchandise. It will pay for itself after 2 kidney stones. Any amusement park will do, I suppose, but at Dollywood, names like Mystery Mine, Wild Eagle, Tennessee Tornado, Thunderhead, and Blazing Fury are half the sugar medicine. Dollywood roller coasters have won golden ticket awards, more than 5, I'm sure. FireChaser Express and Lightning Rod were honored by Mayfield with their own special ice cream flavors, crunchy caramel pretzel and Smoky Mountain Fudge. I enjoy mine with kidney stones sprinkled on top, like little victory flags planted on summits. Today's recommended salmon poet is Drusilla Wall. Her book is The Geese at the Gate. Check it out, salmonpoetry.com, and I'll see you tomorrow.